Hello everybody, I'm Riri Venise, we are set today, and I am on the Cadre Ro Baron Giorgio Franchetti collection. This is the Palace on the Grand Canal, built by the Contarini family on the 15th century. By the end of the 19th century, Baron Giorgio Franchetti purchased the palace and he amassed an important medieval art collection throughout his lifetime. And he bequeathed the palace with the collection in 1916 to the Italian state to be used as his personal collection. Highlights of the collection include very beautiful San Sebastian of Andrea Mantegna, Annunciazione of Vittorio Carpaccio, and many grandmasters like Van Dyck, Tintoretto, Titian, Memling, Albrecht Dürer, and many others. Okay, I recommend you the museum. See you, bye-bye.